Mayor Gregory Dedrick of Crestwood is present for betraying his own constituents. He confesses that, 10 years ago, he flooded Old Crestwood to kill refugees and villagers touched by the Blight. The mayor claims it was to spare the rest of Crestwood, but we only have his word.
He's pleading guilty while claiming he's not. Which is it?
There's no cure for the Blight! But I couldn't convince anyone to leave a sick child or husband behind.
So you herded the infected into one place and flooded Old Crestwood. Were no innocents caught in the waters?
Nearly everyone in the village had the Blight, I swear it! Have mercy. I couldn't tell the survivors I'd drowned their own families to save them. I couldn't.
You committed murder on Ferelden's soil. Let them deal with your punishment. Send him to Denerim. He can live the rest of his life behind their bars.
In prison? Maker. I should have drowned with them.
Inquisitor. One of the Templar party. It's over. Thank you for bringing us here.